expectation of like what it's gonna feel like.
You ever been stopped by a bee?
That's something about wasps.
Yeah, me too.
Right here?
Somewhere in that neighborhood.
It feels like that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. That took me out.
Repeatedly.
That wasp stun took me out. I'm not gonna lie. I know it's gonna hurt, but that wasp thing was something else. I was on the ground for like.
Nah, but see, the thing about the bee sting and wasp.
It's the poison probably.
It just happened.
Yeah, yeah. Cause I couldn't feel my ankles. Couldn't feel it at all. But when it happened, I didn't notice it until my ankle gave off. So maybe it wasn't that bad. Maybe the sting wasn't that bad. Maybe just the poison.
A bee sting? A honey sting?
Tell me to stop. Whatever you do, don't move.
This is
where
you started.
Just squeeze
on the people. Take a deep breath in.
According to the data tabulated by Johns Hopkins University, more than 58,355 Americans have died as a result of the coronavirus. According to the National Archives,
It'll get numb in a little bit and you'll be fine.
Yeah, it's getting less and less. The first one hurt though.
Five, an alternate.
I'm Will Guerra on the People Station B103. Stay connected, ATL. For more, go to radio.com/stayconnected.
Mom, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You don't feel a thing, huh?
I don't feel a thing.
You don't feel nothing, huh? You don't feel my pain?
Nothing.
You like, you don't feel my pain? You don't feel the pinch touching?
And my tattoo's gonna be a quarter of that size on my ankle, and it's gonna hurt more, though.
Because you're gonna put this in that area? That part?
A new
part of my skin, I don't know.
We thank you. An appreciation for the healthcare workers, police officers, firefighters, and paramedics who are committed to our health and safety. McDonald's is offering
the bottom part went down, but not the new part, I guess.
For more information, log on to B103.radio.com community page or McDonald's.com for details.
About COVID-19.